Princess Fiona, her husband, Sir Shrek, is here to see her.
Still don't know what I was looking for, and my time was running wild, a million dead-end streets. Every time I thought I got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet.
Story, but see, Shrek and I took some magic potion, and well, now we're sexy.
Shrek?
For you, baby, I could be.
Yeah, you wish.
Donkey, where is Shrek?
He just went inside looking for you.
Shrek!
Fiona! Fiona!
You wanna dance, pretty boy?
So soon? But don't you want to see your wife?
Fiona.
Shrek?
Aye, Fiona. It is me.
What happened to your voice?
The potion changed a lot of things, Fiona. But not the way I feel about you.
Fiona?
Charming?
Do you think so? Dad, I was so hoping you'd approve.
Who are you?
Mom, it's me, Shrek. I know you never get a second chance at a first impression, but well, what do you think?
Her life up enough.
I just wanted her to be happy.
And now she can be. Oh, sweetheart. She's finally found the prince of her dreams.
But look at me. Look what I've done for her.
It's time you stop living in a fairy tale, Shrek. She's a princess. And you're an ogre. That's something no amount of potion is ever going to change.
Her.
If you really love her, you'll let her go.